Transformer. In leakage reactance tab, the voltage value display is changed and the base voltage and base power columns are added to the report.